I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
We'll be right back. that we still did not get. And then we can begin with the new season 3 stuff. So make sure you stay watching if you do not want to miss out. A new loading screen got leaked, and this is Midas getting ready for Doomsday. If you look close enough, you can see the engineer skin from the Midas room in the reflection, also known as the Daughter of Midas. Now, let's finally begin with the hidden rewards. So first, we have all of these Party Royale emotes. If you did not know already, this is how some of them will look. All of these emotes are in the game files as well, and you can actually get them in your locker right now. Just like the Neon Wings backbling, maybe we will get these emotes as a reward as well. Of course, for attending one of the upcoming shows. Either way, these are basically hidden rewards in Fortnite right now. It is also worth mentioning that during the flood, locations covered by No Sweat Insurance will be saved by floating houses. Next image is of Meowsles in the water, and then we have a shark about to eat Peely. And right now in game, if you go over to the No Sweat Insurance building at Lazy Lake, you can see a small bit of these posters. So all of this confirms the underwater theme for season 3. Alright, so now on to season 3. This image got leaked, and it is our first look at an official season 3 teaser. Anyway, back to the full size, you can notice an island in the background. Now, if you did not know, this was the island from a trailer Fortnite already posted. And in this short video, we've seen Stranded Jonesy shoot a flare gun at the battle bus. And yes, this will be a new weapon in Season 3. And this will also be the start of environmental fire damage, allowing fire to spread much faster. We can see the battle bus catch fire and then... Now, all of this in mind, Sizzy Leak said the 4chan leak has been removed from 4chan now. Now, the guy that had this was in the vehicles folder, so this does confirm the shark vehicle. Now, in this image, you can see a fin in the background, but not only that, do we have the Stranded Jonesy in the middle. And this is still on the same island, so everything does make sense now. Lucas7Yoshi then said, "I'm not saying anything but SpongeBob." Now, this is kind of true, because it does look like the same island from SpongeBob. Just imagine if Fortnite actually collaborated with SpongeBob. Anyway, I just thought that that was funny, and I would include this in the video. Next, we have new Season 3 leaks, and credit goes to Tabor Hill. And he got the information from a very reliable source. As the season progresses, the water will slowly sink. So after a while, there will be more and more land to stand on. So there we go, more information about Season 3. The water levels will start very high, and then it will start to rise down as we get more into the season. One last thing, in an old 4x image, we actually got to see this teaser already. It did tease the image of the battle bus flying above this island, exactly like the teaser we have just gotten. Next, an Agent Jonesy skin had textures added in the files. And thanks to Fire Monkey, we can take a look at this. Now, we don't know if this is... if it's an actual reward that you will be able to get soon, or maybe if it's a reward that you could get from just viewing the live event.